Bye, Mum. We'll miss you. We'll see you soon.
Mrs. McCready?
I'm afraid so.
Your Majesty.
Until then, dear one.
Edmund? Oh, Edmund! You got in too! Isn't it wonderful?
Where have you been?
Mr. Tumnus.
Are you all right? You look awful.
Well, what do you expect? I mean, it's freezing. How do we get out of here?
Thank you.
1989.
I'm back! I'm all right!
I'm not sure you two have quite got the idea of this game.
I've been gone for hours.
Lucy, the only wood in here is the back of the wardrobe.
I wouldn't lie about this.
Well, I believe you. Didn't I tell you about the football field and the bathroom cupboards?
Oh, will you just stop? You just have to make everything worse, don't you?
It's just a joke.
When are you going to learn to grow up?
Shut up! You think you're dumb, but you're not!
Lucy, come on, we need to get back to our room.
Why doesn't anybody believe me? I wasn't imagining.
That's enough, Lucy.
Nobody believes me. Leave me alone.
We need to find her before Mrs. McCready does.
Do you have to be told? It simply will not do. No, back to your rooms.
Leave me alone!
That. What is that?
Ah!
How many times do you have to be told? It simply will not do. Now back to your rooms.
What? When are you going to grow up? Climb out of there. We have to get back to our rooms. Hurry up, Edmund. Right, let's go. Ed, do you think you can climb the drain pipe?
Where have those children got to? What on earth was that?
Oh no! Hide! It's the MacReady!